I'm playing GTA today.
When did you move to the Grand Central?
Okay, I'm slow.
I really wanted a safe environment for my children. I'll move for the bank. It's not a mirage. It's a real trap.
Ouch.
Devoid of it. A place where you can be.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
My limbo there. So the car that I'm going to be choosing today is the T20. It's a really good car. So it mainly, it's not trying to say that like the most comes in yellow, but for me it's mainly in yellow. Explosive melee attacks, you should already know what it is. And I don't talk that much though. It's kind of messy because, like, I need to get a new one, but you already see inside of it, so I don't think you would really care. And Vindicator is like a really cool motorcycle, it comes in all colors. And I don't like this, this helmet. So I'm just gonna switch it off. Okay, that's good. Please don't be the same. And this is where I'm gonna go. I'm going to go to not there. I'm going to go to the Los Santos International Hangar, which is the airport basically.
Hey, look out!
I'm camera cleaning the hunch to get back. I really don't need this director, but it works. Well, not the full director, but GPS. I need it because I've been here multiple times. It doesn't matter if you want to use it, you don't have to always go off what I say. If you don't want to go off what I say, I do not care. It's your choice. I'm not saying you have to, but if you want to, you can. I missed my spot. Don't call me that. That's what your mama is. Yeah. And most people think that you can't the big plane's moving, and then you can get on top of the wing, and then you just press triangle. Or Y, yeah, and it sits. But the planes that I usually get is the small one. They're kind of like jets, if they're jets. I'm so sorry, I just have to think because there's not that many jets.
Video 20 likes and at least 20 subscribers, and don't forget to hit that post notifications so you see, well, you'll get all of the uploaded videos that I'm going to be posting in the future. So DJ Fi out.